Hey guys. This is my first time playing this game. I know it's old. Not old, but like, not brand new. You guys know what I'm saying. Nope. Alright. Come on, dude. This is so weird, bro. Alright. If I fall, I'm actually gonna be mad. No! The sensitivity, what the heck? No sensitivity. Down. This is kinda better. It needs to be higher. Higher. Let's go! Alright. Why am I making groaning sounds? This is not me in real life. If you didn't know.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute. If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it. If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
I've had a good day, so prepare my day, night to be ruined. Woo! Woo! Come on, get me over this.
All right. Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
No, not my mistakes. Alright. Frick! Stinky! Bro, this game! How does this game is so weird. Look at this. I'm in a bucket with a hammer trying to get to in outer space. Oh yeah, push it real good. This game is so weird. Like I push down with my mouse and it's Let's go. Alright. No. Alright.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002 titled Sexy Hiking.
Sexy Hiking.
The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games. And B-games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and
quickly,
and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
So, this game is made for people not to play, but a polished product. I'm starting to get the hang of this one, I think. Wait, let me just... This is so weird. Why is there water in my bucket? Oh my god. Woo! Yeah, there's water in the bucket. Whoop! Whoop! Oh! Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa!
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery.
Yeah,
and the player is constantly, unremittingly,
falling
and losing everything.
I don't know how people speed around this. This is so hard. They're like, blah, 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 like that. And they're like, this is so easy. Like that. That's what they say. Not me, though. Because I'm humble. Sit down. Blah. Yeah, boy, I'm gonna flex on you how humble I am. That's how humble I am, bro. Flex. Oh, frick. Be humble. Sit down. I actually don't know how to do this. Bro, please! Zap, 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 zap! I've seen so many videos on this game. I still don't know how. Yeah. Yeah. Minecraft, we're in the mineshaft. If you're playing Fortnite, all of us are gonna laugh. We. Nope, nope, I'm not gonna make it. There, now we can make it. Fred! Bad! Dude! Whoa! Are you kidding me? I'm never gonna make any progress. What if you play this with a controller? It's a trackpad. Whoa, that was impressive. I don't know how I did that. I actually don't. Whoops. Because we play in Minecraft. Slowly and gently. We're climbing up the mountain. One fell off. Bumped his head. The doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Come on, come on.
Oh no.
I like how it's like, oh no. Wait, you gotta climb this one? Alright. I don't trust myself at all in this situation. So you gotta... No, not this way. This way. Okay, this way again. This way again. That. That bad. Ooh. All right. Ooh. Oh my God. No. No. Oh my God, please, game. Bless me! Bless me with the good and greatness of being good at this game. Please, game. God. Okay. The Minecraft gods, please bless me. I know I died in hardcore mode. You guys are mad at me. It's not my fault, man. It's really the skeleton's fault for being in my house. Okay, we're starting to get a little bit of progress. Not as...
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Holy frick. I know not to mess with the snake. I've watched enough videos to know that.
What?
Wait, we don't go this way. We go this way. Like, Sir Hello Streams, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, all those. PewDiePie, I don't think he played it. I think I remember watching. If he did, I think I remember watching. I think he did. Wow, what a...
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Yeah, you could say that again, You could say that again. No, not the house. I hate that house part. I could do anything in this game except for that house part. Maybe. I don't know. Come on. Frick. I know what... Sexy hiking. Come on.
What? No.
Stop!
Sorry about that.
Come on, dude. This is freaking... Bro, I don't want to say this is stupid because I like this game, but... Come here, cup. Get that out of here. Bro, you hit me in the head, bro. Die. Stupid. Okay, I'm gonna push you off from there. Never be seen again. Unless I die. Not die, but... Blah, 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 blah. Go back to the beginning. Blip, blop, blip, blop, blip. Don't you get a golden pot if you, like, beat the game? But once I beat this game, I'm never touching it ever again.
Happen again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Alright. Thanks. Thanks for being a dad. But you're not my dad, so be quiet. I'm just kidding. Stop. Keep doing that, please. You're encouraging me. I would have quit right then and there, but your words helped me a lot. Blah, blah. Just kidding. I ain't ending the stream until I beat this game, which is probably going to be about 10 hours. Yeah. Whoop, blah, 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 blah.
Whoop. Whoop.
Blip, blop, blip. Blip.
Whoop.
Blah, 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 blah.
The thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Who the frick is Mary Pickford? Why is he so, poetic? Probably because he's a poet. Poetry. Oh! Bop, 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 blop! Blip, blop! Blop! This game is actual garbage. Okay, I get to knock you around it now because I'm not any at progress at all. I'm gonna do this very slowly. So for this part, I'm gonna. If I just keep circling, I can beat this game. Boom. 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 Blop! Bleep! If you still buy V-Bucks, you are super gay. And it's not a, and don't take it in a personal way, just that you play Fortnite and you actually spend money on the game.
Oh.
I only spend money on a game to buy it. There's your sister kind of thing. I'm just kidding. I don't want music, shut up!
Get nasty, old boy! Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad. And I ain't going to be treated this way. Oh, down in the jail on my knee.
Why'd I click my mouse? Am I gonna get copyright claimed because of this game? Because I suck at this game?
They feed me on cornbread and cheese, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Ooh, ole, 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 good time, boys. Hey, buddy. Oh, Lord, Lord. $10 shoe fits my feet. A $10 shoe fits my feet. $10 shoe fits my feet, and I ain't going to be treated this away. Going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes, and I ain't going to be treated this away. Ole 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 ole.
There's a song in the
Turn Down, boy, turn down. Hey, hey,
hey. It was a nice song and all, but I don't need it right now. Thank you very much for that song. I really needed it. Mm-hmm. Without that song, I would still be up there. You know, that song scared me. Ah! Great, my hammer stuck. Wombo combo. So funny.
You can hit the escape key if you need to change the mouse sensitivity.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Wait, what is... bad. The worst. I got worst quality on. This is pretty good, actually. Okay. Back to extreme. Props to the guy who made this, man. You did a really good job. Can I mine this like in? Frick. Okay, I'm back. Come on. Whoa. That scared me. You guys probably didn't see that, but I did. And I'm not gonna tell you. You guys have to like and subscribe to know.
If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress.
I don't want a break, dude. This game's fun. I will play it until I beat it. Boom, and then boom, and then boom, and then boom, and then boom. None of it's working. I see the pro hackers do it all the time. Wait, they're hackers. Yeah, like that. Yeah, and like that, and like... And like that.
What?
Balyat kalar.
What?
Yes, I will be making the sheep lot 3, Devin.
Oh.
I'm not even sure if anybody's on the video, but I will be. I'm not even sure if anybody commented that, but still. Dab.
The obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas, and that can be like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with, and in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Okay. I like this music. Can you please speak it out? Oh. Woo! Subscribe to PewDiePie. He is the best guy on YouTube, and he should get a U2's figure and show should I promoting his channel. But do I? No, because I don't blah blah bong. I don't remember this part being so hard. Zoom. Zoom.
What?
Frustrating me, like it's intended to, but you know, I'm mad now. It's not how physics works. I'm just kidding, yes it does, but that's not how I want it to work. I want to break the laws of physics, please. Holy frick. Bop, bop, bop.
What? What?
So I like how this game, they even said it was like inspired by this one guy name game called like Sexy Hiker. And like apparently it was crap. I don't know. I don't even know what they were saying. Will I ever get past this part? The world may never know.
What? What?
Will anybody ever care? No. Alright, hold on. My freaking back is itchy. Alright, let me scratch it. Alright. Alright, bro, that sounds like a car starting up. All these rocks keep me falling. You guys haven't checked out my previous streams, go check those out. Where I completely died by a Skeletor in my house in hardcore mode. And where I,
You've done this part before. You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time.
I've never done this part. My hammer can't fit in that length. So I gotta micromanage it. The action of little people. Ooh, stinky. Why does it push me that way? I'm climbing up, right? Am I not? How's this guy doing this? How is he balancing this sledgehammer? And how's he not fell out of the pot? Alright, no questioning the perfect perfection of this game, Jake. Fighting steel time. Alright, you ready? Fire. My freaking thing can't fit. I'm never getting past this ever. I bet you. Like, how many bucks? Zero. Bet you that much. That'll never beat this part ever. In my whole life. What I gotta ask is, how do you do it? I'm not saying it's hard to do it, I'm just saying, how do you do it? If you weren't here, I'd probably be up there already. It's all your fault, stupid rock. I hate you. Just like I hate that Starbucks cup. Save the turtles.
The soul would have no rainbow had the eyes no tears. John Vance Cheney.
Is this game actually kidding me right now? I think they're actually joking with me right now. Like, they're telling the biggest joke I've ever heard in my life. Whoop. Bob!
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal. C.S. Lewis.
What if I told you that stinky poop was real and not a really a monkey? He was human, very hairy.
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
No.
What?
No!
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
It is now officially 11:12 for me. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get this game done. It's never happening. Excuse me.
What?
And if I do tell my manager that I don't have one, and he's fake. Back in the mines, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. This task of ruling one, hope to find some diamonds tonight, night, diamonds tonight. Hands up. I was gonna change it, and like I was gonna stop it right here, but frick it, I'm doing it all. I'm doing all of this. Like, I don't care if I stay up till like 6 a.m. today. I'm beating this game. Never steal rice from an Asian man. How to get 2 copyright claims in 1 video. This is legit how you get 2 copyright claims in 1 hat. Is this good for my mic? Does it sound good? Let me check. Is this good for my mic? Does it sound good?
No, it doesn't.
Is this good for my mic? Yeah, that's good, yeah.
Was a man that took me.
That's why I'm always there. Nobody gives me sympathy. That's the reason why I die for me. Sitting all alone, I can see a thousand miles away. That made me what I am today.
Man, you're a man.
He
I thought you were a woman.
Made me weak. He has made me moan and groan. He has made me weak. He has made me moan and groan. Took me from my home and left me all alone. Left my mother standing in the door. I left my mother standing in the door.
Wow!
With her hand on my waist as her tears fell to the floor. All my clothes in bone, bones of souls grow off my bones. Somebody. What? I can say Modi. Come on. What is what does assembly even mean? Assembly. Something wrong. Holy. Something wrong. We too low. Holy fruit. And painting out. We a Christian channel. If you make Christian.
Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.
These people that he keeps stating. He likes poetry, doesn't he?
What?
for steal rice from an Asian man. I was gonna play GTA today on my computer, but nah. It's for nerds.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Dang, this kid sounds
life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Can you come back and keep talking to me? Can I put it to where I do that? Motion blur, no. Oh, it just frames like that. I like motion blur, I really do. It makes it look more real. Frick frames, I hate frames. If every single game in the whole world had motion blur, I'd love it.
Sorrow is my own yard, where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Hold on, I just gotta do something real quick.
Hi, this is Tommy Wiseau, creator of The Room. Let me introduce you to the new Joker! Ah! Hi, introduce you to the new Joker! Ah! Ah!
Yeah, we're on.
Tommy Joker tape, day 2, 2 kilo.
What doesn't kill you make you stranger.
Okay, I'm done. That's all I want. I already have long on there.
What?
Yeah. New Joker.
What?
Never steal rice from an Asian man. Asian man. Just when you think you're safe, over here some hissing from right behind. Alright,
What?
You got my women, but not my noodle.
What?
I keep doing that Kirby's ups, freaking down uppy. What's it called? What's his uppy? What's uppy called? I forgot.
What?
Never stop. Hi, How to get 7 copy strikes in one video.
What?
I know, actually.
Happy as a fool on a day in June. Might be midnight, could be noon. Pretty as a moon, or will be soon. If my baby don't come home. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, this song sounds more recent.
I'm
running around in the spin. I don't know
the other
where
ones. To
oh, whoops.
It's still old, but
my baby just wouldn't stay. I can't tell the sun from the moon. I might just like a balloon. I've read the note she left me a million times a day. But if someone should ask me what it said, I couldn't say. Oh, whoops-de-doodle, I'm off my noodle, I know I could be okay. If my baby's only worried.
What the frick is this game called? Getting over it. How to play Getting Over It.
Hey, it's me, GV, and...
discovered that they just returned to their original view. What? Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much.
Cup turned red? No need.
Okay,
so he goes slow. And how long did it take him? 55 minutes. Okay. I guess so. I think I can do that.
Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my new baby's gone.
Whoopsie doodle, I'm off my
new suit with dessert. Leaving out the tail of my shirt. Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle, my baby just wouldn't stay. Bottom up, pouring ketchup into my cup. I'm gonna lose my reason. I'm ready to blow my top. Now if my baby's only teasing me, why don't you die? Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle, I'm gradually turning gray. I can't sleep a wink anymore. I just keep walking the floor. But if my baby only hurry, then I know I wouldn't worry anymore. No, 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 wouldn't worry anymore.
Back here. Now, let's see how this guy does it.
The challenging part of the run so far. A lot of people have difficulty here, and I definitely did when I first played this game. It's not so hard once you get the hang of it. It's called the Devil's Chimney, but we're going to launch ourselves up. It's kind of just, it's really finicky. That's the whole thing, because the floor under here, the floor that we're on right
no
now
death mission too.
Is very slippery,
I like how
so it's hard to get like
screaming.
A good traction. But that's basically what you want to do. You want to hook yourself onto that lantern, and then what I do is I just shove down with my mouse sort of as hard as possible, and it seems to be like a 50-50 chance if you can get the axe over the next one like that. But yeah, I just
show. That's the problem with me. Not fast. Do everything slow, easy, and steady, and as slow as you can. it efficiently. So.
Shove that mouse down until it sort of springs me up, and then I rest. Like a 50-50 chance if you can get the axe sort of as hard, and then a good traction. But that right now is very slippery, so it's hard to get like a good traction. But that's basically what you want to do. You want to hook your...
Oh, yes, yeah. Very efficient. Efficiency 4. 5. It goes up to 5, yeah. Oh. Can this place not be so slanted?
Mm.
Stop being slippery, dude. Stop. Stay in one position. One position! Does this game know what that means? Please, bro. Please. Will you, like, please just... Stop. Why is it moving so much? Chin a daisuki da yo. Are you kidding me? Just freaking go already, dude. Freaking just work. Work with me, okay? Can you just work with me, please? Work with me! 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 Oh. I'm living the trash. This game's dumb.
Mm.
Why is my mouse all the way over there all the time? Every time I do this part. Whatever happened to slow and easy? I don't care anymore. I really don't care. Why am I talking to myself like there's two people? Because I've gone crazy of this game.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest are these.
No.
It might have been.
No.
John Greenleaf Whittier.
No. No. Bro. Bro.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
I'm actually mad. Like, I'm really mad right now. That even happen? Please, please, please. No. Oh my god, dude. Exactly.
Ah!
You can have my wife, but not my lady. Devil's shimmy, you can beat me, I can beat you. How do I get up after that, though?
Yourself onto that lantern, and then what I do is I just shove down with my mouse sort of as hard as possible, and it seems to be like a 50-50 chance if you can get the axe over the next one like that. But yeah, I just shove that mouse down until it sort of springs me up, and then I rest right about here. So now we're going to sort of pull ourselves up and over right onto this rock. I have seen so many people. Let me adjust my screen really quick, ladies and gentlemen. It's too close. My face is too close to the monitor. I'm going to pull this back a bit. There we go. That's much nicer. Okay. My voice is way more raspy than I would have liked. It's sort of early in the morning, but I was excited to start this playthrough. I have seen a lot of people launch themselves up and over to the left, and that pretty much starts you over. So you definitely don't want to do that. Just be very careful there.
No. I did that on accident, boys. Because why else would I do something like that the guy just told me not to do? Exactly, boys. It was on accident. I hate this part of the whole map. Everything else is fine. I could beat instantly. But this part is my least favorite part. Oh my god! I hate this!
You've grown tired
And now you say we're through, born to lose, and now I'm losing.
Don't hate the player, hate the game. Iced tea.
You're telling me to hate your own game? Slow. Slow.
What? When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw. And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30. Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
Oh yeah, them pull-ups. Mm.
What? What?
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
Who is she? Honestly, I'm not even mad anymore. I think this game's really fun. Really time consuming, though. King.
Oh.
I'll get it one day. I had it earlier, but like I accidentally flung myself off like two times. Like, no, four. Why is this more slippery than I rent it doing?
That's the whole thing. Launch themselves up and over. There we go. I mouse down until sort of snug down with my mouth is very slippery, so it's hard to get like a good traction. But that's basically what you want to do.
Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what? Please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
Dude, I've been working on this for 4 hours. How long has the stream been? 1 hour and 30 minutes. Yo, what's up, dude? Yo, what's up, Kellen? Hi, Catalan.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox. What? If I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings.
Oh, you're not. You just messed me up. You know that, right? Bro, the guy who told me if I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings. That guy? He just messed me up.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
What?
I keep getting to the bottom. What?
What?
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire.
I'm a Luke or something. Bro, he hasn't been on in so long. See you guys tomorrow. I will continue it tomorrow.